It's a historic changing of the guard at the region's largest police force. Today, the Orlando police chief announced he's retiring and his replacement will be the first woman and only the second African-American to lead the department of 1,000 employees. We have big coverage of this big story at noon. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live at OPD. And Greg, this story has a lot of historical twists, not to mention this is so sudden.
Yeah, it's like musical chairs in law enforcement, Gail. And here's the best way to explain it. Deputy Chief Val Demings has been appointed by the mayor to be the new police chief. Her husband, Jerry Demings, was the police chief from 98 to 2002. And then he was replaced by Chief Mike McCoy, who announced today that he's going to replace Demings as the new public safety director in Orange County. Is your head spinning yet? It all began with this announcement a little while ago.
It is my pleasure to introduce the next Orlando Police Chief, Val Demings.
Val Demings has been with the Orlando Police Department for more than two decades and has been in command of virtually every division of the department at one time or another. For example, she was the commander of the airport patrol on 9/11. After 30 years of service, including five as chief, McCoy will take over from Demings running Orange County Public Safety, including the jail. As for Demings, she says her first priority is to get a grip on violent crime in a city that last year had a record murder rate.
And so I'm going to take a look at the agency, the crime stats, review those, study those, analyze those, and then go forward with exactly what we need to change within the agency to make a bigger impact on crime.
Val clearly joined the police academy, came through the ranks. She deserves it. She's well experienced. She has all the qualifications, and she got great people skills.
If Jerry Demings wins the race for Orange County Sheriff next year, he and his wife Val would be the heads of the two largest law enforcement agencies in Central Florida. Here now is the timetable. December 3rd, the Orlando City Council will vote on the appointment made by Mayor Dyer this morning. That is expected to easily pass, and she will begin later on next month being the acting chief until she takes over full time. At 1:30 today, there's expected to be an announcement from Orange County Mayor Rich Crotty appointing former Chief Mike McCoy of the Orlando Police Department as the new public safety director. We will get all of this together for you and put it in logical order at 4 o'clock, 5 and 6, all beginning on WESH 2 News this afternoon. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.
Incredible indeed. Greg, thank you so much. We have team coverage of the big story. For a little background on the players, we bring in WESH 2's Raul Martinez with more on the careers of Mike McCoy and Val Demings. Raul, both are rooted in Central Florida.
They are indeed. Gale Chief Mike McCoy took over as Orlando's top cop in September of 2002. He first retired from the department in 1997. During the interim, he worked for Orlando Regional Medical Center as part of corporate security, and he was also Sanford's deputy police chief. He spent 25 years with the Orlando Police Department as veteran deputy chief. Former Orlando Mayor Glenda Hood appointed him to the top job on the force. McCoy took over for Jerry Demings, who stepped down after 21 years with OPD, four of those years, 1998 through 2002, as chief. Demings is currently Orange County's public safety director. And now his wife, Deputy Chief Val Demings, takes over OPD. She is a 23-year veteran and becomes the first African-American woman to become chief of the Orlando Police Department. She's worn many hats at the department, among those former commander of Orlando International Airport's patrol division. Val and Jerry Demings have been married since 1988. Jerry Demings, as you heard Greg mention, is not out of the picture here, not at all. He now plans to run for Orange County Sheriff, and that would make this husband and wife team quite the power couple. Our reporters are out working right now to gather more information and reaction to today's big announcement. We'll have much more starting on WESH 2 News at 4 o'clock. Gail?
All right, Raul, thank you so much.